obviously really good. I had made a couple of finals in Shanghai, which was great. That was the goal. But I was happy with it, but I wasn't satisfied. I think with the injury and stuff, that it was only sort of after the World Champs, on reflection, I sort of realised how much I'd missed, and and how much it possibly took out of the performance there. So I didn't really have much of a break after Shanghai before the start of the Olympic season. I just wanted to sort of make sure I had a good start to the year. And this season's been great so far. I'm really happy with where I am. Training's been going really well. I swam really well in Eindhoven last week, a few tenths faster than I was in Shanghai, so which was a surprise in some respects, but I have been training a lot better this season, so I sort of expected it. I think this season's been planned out really well. I think the training blocks are broken up nicely with competitions here and there, and I think it's been planned really well. It's obviously something I discussed in detail with my coach, and I'm totally satisfied with it. When we come back from Poland, a couple of weeks of hard work before Christmas, really just try and avoid any breaks over the Christmas period. I'll be training at home over the holiday period, and then we go off to Australia shortly afterwards. So that's the last sort of block of preparation before the trials, and what better place to do it, really.